close to Rubicon. Wake the dog up.
Handler Walter, verified. Activating cerebral coral control device. Augmented human, C4621, has awakened.
Time to get to work, 621. I'm powering down your entry capsule, on my signal.
Descent to ISB 2262, Rubicon 3, complete.
Your position is grid 135. Off target, but within permissible range. There's a catapult ahead. Use it to close the gap.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Patch it up.
Two repair kits remaining.
See the contaminated city down there. That's where you're landing. Access the catapult. License easily traced. Forget it. valid, but the pilot's rank is no good. We can't use this. I've picked up one more wreck, 621. Transmitting marker. Go and check it out.
Coral, a sublime substance. Discovered on Rubicon, a planet on the frontier of developed space. For a time, coral was a revolutionary energy resource and data conduit, poised to transform human society by leaps and bounds. They called it the Fires of Ibis, a storm of flame that tore through the stars, leaving lethal contamination in its wake. Coral, the kindling, was thought to have been utterly consumed, forever lost. However, on Rubicon, the embers continued to burn. Humanity would inevitably return to stoke the fire.
Registration number, RB23. Callsign, Raven. Authentication complete. Removing MIA status. Restoring access privileges. This is All Might, the mercenary support system. Welcome back, Raven.
Looks like you passed the authentication. Raven, that's who you are now, here on Rubicon. I've picked up some work for you already. Take a look, 621.
This notification follows restoral of access privileges. All Might provides a combat training simulator to support its mercenaries. Your license was in a suspended state. Perhaps you may need a refresher. As an added incentive, completion of the exercises will be rewarded with AC parts. You stand to benefit regardless.
job for you, 621. This is an open call from the Balaam Group, one of the corporate forces occupying Rubicon.
Attention all independent mercenaries! This request comes from our affiliate, Dafung. The Rubicon Liberation Front has deployed Baus artillery throughout the contaminated city. The city itself has no strategic value, but we cannot allow them to hinder expansion of the Coral Survey. Show us your ambition. Destroy the Liberation Front's artillery! Bonus pay will be awarded for destroying their MTs. We want the enemy weakened. Consider it an opportunity to prove yourself. Impress us, mercenaries!
Doesn't care who does this job. As long as it gets done.
Activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy all of the Rubicon Liberation Front's artillery placements.
We've got a corporate burst!
They're all to us already. Bastard!
Yeah.
One new message.
This is a notification from All Mind, the mercenary support system. Registration number RB23. Call sign, Raven. Your return to mercenary activities has been acknowledged. Restoring access to the parts shop.
Job for you, 621. It's an open call from the Archibus Group, one of the extraplanetary corporate forces.
To all independent mercenaries, this request comes from Schneider of the Archibus Group. The operation will take place in Grid 135, Southern Bellius. Your objective is to destroy an MT squad sent by Dafeng, a Balaam company, and a competitor. Grid 135 is a key foothold in Archibus's efforts to conduct a coral survey in the contaminated city. You, the independent mercenaries, are the key to maintaining our lead in the coral survey race. The Archibus Group looks forward to news of your success. Briefing over, and happy hunting.
System activating combat mode.
commence mission. Wipe out the Dafang MT squad.
Enemy attack! 1AC!
Strike the Archivist group hired to some muscle.
An independent mercenary, huh? At least they didn't send the Vespers.
Intercepting!
They're just mass-produced MTs. Wipe them out, 621.
Registration number RB23, callsign, Raven. Your records have been updated. You have also been granted access to participate in the Log Hunt program. We kindly request that you submit combat logs after destroying designated craft. Allmind will reward you with parts based on the number of submissions you provide.
Thank you.
621. The Balaam Group sent a request.
Raven, this request comes from Dafung, one of our affiliates. The group has committed to use of military force to handle the Rubicon Liberation Front. Target for this mission is a squad of transport choppers. Destroy them! You'll encounter guerrilla resistance from Baus mass-produced MTs. They're no great concern. You performed adequately in your last sortie, Raven. This did not go unnoticed. We will be watching with interest to see what you bring to the team.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy the Rubicon Liberation Front transport choppers.
We're under attack! The corporate merc! Intercept! Keep them off the supply!
Confirmed. Transport chopper down. Keep at it, 621. Looks like see your back, 621. The Corps see the Liberation Front as a hindrance to expanding their Coral Survey. But to the Rubiconians, your actions are only helping the Corps with their invasion. It's just a job, 621. All of it.
This request comes from Schneider of the Archivist Group. Dafeng, one of our adversaries allied with Balaam, has introduced a new tester AC. It's a sample model from an external architect, featuring extensive assembly optimizations. In the hands of an experienced pilot, it will pose a threat far too great to ignore. This brings me to the request. intercept delivery of the Tester AC, and destroy it. The Archivist Group looks forward to news of your success. Briefing over, and happy hunting.
Target may be a product sample, but it's still an AC. Stay sharp, 621.
System activating combat mode.
Commence mission. We've got a read on the target. Now's the time, 621.
I'm surprised you'd even dare to call.
Michigan, about my proposal.
Yeah, you sure about that? I'll be working your hound just as hard as any other red gun.
Gen 4s can be emotionally withdrawn. They need a shot in the arm every now and then.
Then you got a deal. I'll send Volt and Iguazu. They'll give your latest hound a proper red gun welcome.
One new message.
Six-two-one, about the Tester AC you downed. That was being shipped to the Red Guns, Balaam's in-house AC squad.